Throughout history, humans have relied on different sources of heat. To start, we burned whatever was available, typically wood in early human history. However, now we know that different fuels have various advantages and disadvantages. One consideration when choosing a fuel is the ease of combustion. Some fuels burn easier than others. Certain fuels, such as butane, combust instantly in air. This makes it easy to burn them and create heat. However, this also makes it more difficult to control when they do combust. Control of combustion is another important factor. Some materials, like wood, are easy to control. However, gases like butane and methane are difficult to control once they start burning. The Gates of Hell in Turkmenistan is a crater where methane has been burning non-stop for 40 years. Uncontrolled combustion can be very dangerous, as fire has the ability to destroy homes and take lives. Therefore, fuels that are easier to control once they combust are safer. We must also consider the amount of heat a fuel produces when burned. For example, if we burn the same amount of natural gas and firewood, the natural gas would produce more heat. This means that natural gas is a more efficient and cost-effective fuel. Burning fuels can also produce smoke and harmful gases that have a negative environmental impact. For example, coal is a good source of heat, but it causes air pollution when burned. Reduced air quality harms people and the planet. Recall that some common types of heaters are gas, oil, and electric. Gas and oil heaters both rely on combustion but use different fuels. Electric heaters pass electricity through metal coils to create heat.